Hey there guys, welcome back to Final Fantasy DX. Yes. I would explain what happened last episode, but I'm gonna let Sonic explain. Sonic the Hedgehog, on the way to Tails' workshop, after punched by that evil Dr. Robotnik. He stole Chaos Emerald and called for that liquid monster, the one in Station Square. The transformer that A-Man gave the Chaos Emerald. Sonic made that onto Super Star using all the Chaos Emeralds. I can't allow that, Eggman. I'll collect and protect the Chaos Emeralds, but start by searching in Mystic Ruins. Oh wait, it's wrong. Wait, this should be something all right. Where could it? Ah, there it is. Time for stage two, Windy Valley. Go, and this will take us to, yep, the tornado.
Head straight up. You should be able to get out of the tornado.
Yep, there's already going up. Now we're in my favorite part. We're going at the speed of light. There we go. Thank you. yeah, one Chaos Emerald, and main range one, so that makes two. Next one's gonna be found in Xenopolis. Yep, time to go back to the and apparently somehow it's evening, which means every time you go to the casino, because Sonic is 21. Honestly, this is not where I wanted to go. Oh, wait, now I know which one is the casino. We already know that. But how to get to the casino? Oh, can't go down that way. Sewer. Nice. We got the light speed shoes. Whatever, don't care.
Ready, go.
And this I think is gonna take us right out. But still, I can't wait to see all this. Oh, there we go. Let's get the Chaos Emerald. Right. Positive
of many things that you can. It may even help show you the way.
Take back. Sweet. Oh, really? Ring 3K. Ooh, that's a lot. Let's go and pause that at points. Okay, I'll leech back when I